I'm Dr. Peter Nemes. My research program lies at the intersection of various disciplines. We do bioanalytical chemistry, chemical biology, and biochemistry. And in addition, we also do neurobiology, developmental biology. We have pioneered ultra-sensitive mass spectrometry measurements. It's a specialized technology that allows us to detect various biomolecules of importance in extremely small amounts of samples, specifically single cells. Single cell analysis is a very hot and emerging area.
This lab is among those moving to the new chemistry building, where the second and third floors will be the hub of Bio 4D, UMD's new multi-scale biomolecular science initiative. Enhancing teaching and research, from discovering drugs to analyzing cellular processes and neuroscience.
The new building will allow us to get closer to each other in physical space and to have more frequent interactions. We will form a part of a group of biochemists, bioanalytical chemists, and instrumental measurement scientists to study various chemical components of biological systems.
Setting the stage for a new wave of discovery.
I love this kind of research because it allows us to integrate chemistry with biology to open new frontiers